First things first, I read all the textbooks in my room. I'm fired up and tired of the homework that I do. Ooh, the homework that I do. Ooh. Second thing, second, mommy tells me what I think that I can be. I'm the one in the class, I'm the smartest at my school. Ooh, the smartest at my school. Eating curry from a youngest, taking my knowledge to the college, writing my essays for the few that looked at me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing from headache, from the study, taking my message to the classroom, speaking my ideas to the college, seeing the smartness through the rice. You made me a an Indian. Rice, you made me up, you keep me up, an Indian. Rise. Oh, let the textbooks fly, oh, let the brain, my grades, my books, it came from Dal. You slap me right, you slap me left, an Indian. Third things third, send a budget to the ones up above. All the books that you've read has referred to a doctor. Oh, just feed it to a doctor. I was reading in the crowd, building my brain up in the clouds, seeing the curry on the ground, hoping my feelings they would ground. But they never did, ever live reading and eating inhibited, limited, till it broke up and you slapped me like rice. You made me an Indian. Rice, you slapped me right, you slapped me left, an Indian. Rise. So let the textbooks fly, oh, let them rain. My grades, my brain, my books, it came from rice. You made me an Indian. Last things last, by the grace of the Shiva and Ganesh, you're the face of the textbooks, the rice in my veins. Oh, ooh, the rice in my veins. Oh, ooh. But they never did ever live reading and eating inhibited limit till it broke up and you slapped me like
you made me run one whole lap around the house.
Hey, go run one more.
Rice, you made me an Indian. Rice, you slap me right, you slap me left, an Indian. Rice, oh, let the textbooks fly, oh, let them rain. My grades, my book, my brain, it came from rice. You made me an Indian.